just got to the city. I'm gonna walk to Collins Street next tram, and then I have to walk to Little Collins Street. Just in to Grave Street. Swap in to Little Street. Need to go to the postal box thing to pick up the package, and if it's what I think it is, I'll send it back to Hong Kong. Alright, that should be an adventure. I'll show you when I come back. I'll come back to Collins Street and I'll show you where I am after I got my post. Just have to go to the post office anyway. In Collins Street. I think it's Collins Street. Maybe Burke Street. I don't know. Whatever! Alright, it's like really boring, so I'm gonna go now and I'll see you soon. Got my package, now I'm gonna go and I'll open it. I think I know what it is though. My post office, and so I can send it. Alright, let's go. See you soon. Figure out how much money I'm going to have left so I can afford Don Don's or go to Nemlong. Target building first. Might just... almost there. Oh, and I want to go to that shop. Like, went past near Collins Street. I'll go there after lunch. I want to get a massage and coffee. Back's been a bit sore these days. Thank you. Butthead lipstick. And no sandals. Oh my god, cheap. Cheap. To Daiso to get this, the book, and then I'll go to the shop and get some stuff. Maybe.
Yeah,
let's go. Let's go. Bye then. Sent an email to YesStyle saying I'm not happy at the service. Oh, nice picture. And hopefully they reply. Might go down here first. Go through Berkshire Mall later. Anyone's busking. This shop with teddies. She's like spitting the tiniest bit. People are acting like the Wicked Witch on Wizard of Oz. Like, oh no, I can't get wet, I'm gonna melt. It's so extra. So I just went to Uniqlo. Got a long sleeve top to work because I don't really have any. Now I'm going to the shop in near Graham Street.
Thank you.